A Riverside pursuit ended in an unlikely place, a doghouse. Police say the woman was a passenger in a stolen car and darted from police into a yard where a surveillance camera captured her trying to hide inside the doghouse. Officers found her thanks to a police K-9 unit and Sarah Stevens, who heard noises coming from her backyard. Her surveillance cameras captured the woman trying to hide. The suspect eventually crawled out of the doghouse and then surrendered.